Thanks to Dashlane for sponsoring this video. How much progress could you possibly make in a year and a half of skateboarding? That's a pretty interesting question, and I think I found a 12-year-old kid that has the answer. So I found a pretty cool story that doesn't need any travel, because this time it comes from my own country, because I found a kid, or actually the kid found me. I met him at the skate park a little while ago and he was super passionate about skateboarding, really reminded me of myself as a kid, and he told me he liked watching my videos and asked for some tips for his kickflips, because back when I first met him, he was still working on this trick. So I'd say this is a pretty good example of how skateboarding is able to connect people of all ages. 12-year-old kid walking up to me, 21-year-old asking for advice on his kickflips. It's not too extraordinary to happen at a skate park, but what is extraordinary is that this kid went from barely being able to kickflip, 1 year, being able to throw down front feebles down a handrail. That's insane. Front feeble down a handrail, is that extraordinary? Yeah, quite a bit. Having learned this in a year and a half, well, that's truly extraordinary. So 12-year-old kid and me decided to team up, and that's when I told him,
bruh, we go make a skate edit together to celebrate your progression, and ultimately this allows us to create the best skateboarding progression video out here on YouTube. So after watching this video, please leave me a comment if you've seen a better progression video, but if you haven't, please share this video.
First one to show you is progression from when he started, but before that I want to thank the sponsor of this video, Dashlane. So I recently found out about this app that provides a simple way to store your passwords and save personal information. So how many online accounts do you think you have? Well, for me, it's at least more than 50. Just think of your social media, Facebook, bank accounts, online, other stuff. Some you use a lot, some you don't, and you forget the password. It's a problem. Well, you can now fix that problem with Dashlane. This app was especially really useful for me a couple days ago when I had to file my taxes. It takes a lot of time logging into all these different accounts, checking the balance and all that kind of stuff. But Dashlane made it so much easier because it saves the password for you, fills it in automatically, and it went so much quicker than I normally have to do. On top of that, Dashlane includes a VPN for all of your devices, laptop, smartphone, and it's also cheaper than most VPNs. Ultimately, Dashlane is the only tool you need for your online security. Go to dashlane.com/skateboardbruh and get your free 30-day trial for Dashlane Premium. Okay, so before I show you how we created a skate edit together, let me show you his progression from the very beginning that he also captured himself.
So that's what Malp has been doing, hardcore skateboarding progression, but hasn't been all of his progression, because his full year and a half of skateboarding progression, he showed me that when we met up at the skate park in the north of Amsterdam. And I can tell you, we had a good skate session. All right, so walking towards the skate park, trying to find out if Malp is already there. And I think I already spotted him, he's skating the meaty. Maupi! Zeg je, jongen.
Hi, mijn naam is Maup. Ik skate nu anderhalf jaar. En ik skate hier eigenlijk elke dag. De skatepark Noord in Amsterdam. In Amsterdam Noord. Best wel een sick park.
Wat is je favoriete truc?
Front feeble.
Wanneer heb je die geleerd?
Ik denk 2 maanden geleden of zo.
Maar je hebt wel echt veel progressie gemaakt. Ik weet nog dat ik je net leerde kennen en toen... Toen was je nog bezig met kickflips en nu de front feebles zit er al in.
Ja.
Hoe heb je zo snel geleerd? Hoe heb je je trucjes zo snel geleerd?
Ik denk gewoon lol hebben, gewoon heel veel lol hebben gehad. En gewoon lekker fiets wil doen,
gewoon doen. Gewoon gaan. Looks so nice to y'all, now I gotta up price for y'all. Snake eyes on dice for y'all, shoulders on ice for y'all. A6 all the hate, I broke in a bar today. Got lost in the ball and A's, I'm flipping the bars, I'm flipping the flipping the flipping the on record, off record. I still count wins when they got it. On record, off record deals, tell them talk to Colin for the quote. On record, off record, I still want the act, not the ghost.
Don't try and make y'all comfortable. That's right. For the record, you ain't try to grow, then it's done for you. That's right. For the record, lab on me going all the way. For the record, ain't try and link no time to waste. For the record.
Lekker, Maupie. Hoe ben je, waarom ben je begonnen met skaten?
Ik had een skateparkje op mijn schoolplein. En ik dacht van, oh man, die wil ik echt indroppen, want ik vond het zo vet. Toen had ik het al gedaan en toen ben ik nooit gestopt.
Yeah!
Filming with Maup really showed me how good he was at dealing with adversity. He's just 12 years old, took some pretty hard slams, especially on the front feeble, but he persevered and landed the trick. And that's truly what skateboarding is about. Unfortunately, he did break his arm a couple weeks ago, but when I texted him about it, he told me it's part of the job, it's part of skateboarding. And that shows me that this kid knows what's up. So definitely give him a follow so you can keep up with his progression. If you like this video, please turn on the notifications. Thank you guys so much for watching. Still very grateful to have this and have you as an audience. Actually met up with quite a lot of you guys in real life this summer. Pretty awesome moments. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And as always, peace out and skate on.